So I was playing around on this lot in Island Living when I realized there was a hidden chest behind the wall. Hovering over it mentions that the lock is too rusted to open even if a key is found, which happens to be lost underwater. Just in case, I did over 50 treasure dives with my sim, but couldn't find any key. So I was wondering, does anyone know the story behind this chest? And if so, I would love to know.